Troy's back there, and it's hard to get behind him. This is deflected in the air, a third interception into the hands of Boogie Basham. Stafford goes for the tackle and makes it, but another.